Ben Challacombe. I'm one of the consultant urologists at Guy's, and I'm also one of the robotic surgeons. So the robotic surgery program at Guy's and St Thomas's has been going now for 13 years. It's the longest program in the UK. Almost 3,000 patients have been treated with robotic surgery here. We treat mainly prostate cancer in terms of the highest percentage, but also have a very strong program for both bladder and for kidney cancer, and for some other rarer cancers that we see within the urological group. So robotic surgery is really just a variation on standard laparoscopic, i.e. keyhole surgery. It uses the same small holes in the patient's skin, the same small scars, but instead of long straight instruments controlled by the individual surgeon that can kind of just go left and right and up and down, little tiny arms go in that are controlled by the surgeon but away from the patient. These arms have actually got a higher range of motion and they're connected to a machine called the robot, and the surgeon actually operates from a console that can be several meters away from the patient. Robotic surgery has many patient benefits, really from the point of view of the minimally invasive aspects of the surgery, so obvious things such as quicker recovery, smaller scars, less blood loss, less pain, earlier return to work and less stay in hospital. But also we think that there are some aspects of the operations that we can actually do much better with a robotic approach than either a laparoscopic and occasionally also than a traditional open approach, because really of the dexterity of the robot and the precision and the three-dimensional vision that it gives you. So we really have all of the technology at our fingertips to provide the best treatment for our patients.